Chinese scientists have figured out how to nearly double the range of hypersonic missiles. The study could increase fears that China's growing hypersonic missile program may be used to defeat US defenses. The new missile tech upgrade is based on the fact that hypersonics often use air-breathing technology. To increase fuel efficiency, when the missile reaches hypersonic speed, the air is slowed to below the speed of sound before it enters the engine's combustion chamber. The Chinese researchers managed to build a prototype engine with a groundbreaking fuel efficiency of 79%. The team accomplished this feat by using the subsonic combustion mode during a ground test that simulated a flight at an altitude of 15.5 miles at Mach 6. A solid scramjet engine has numerous advantages, such as simple structure, high volume specific impulse, high flame stability, and the potential to work in a wide speed range. One challenge the researchers faced was controlling the solid-state fuel used to power the missile's propulsion system. The scientists used boron powder pushed through multiple nozzles that were able to control the chemical reactions. The process reportedly produced an engine temperature of more than 3,000 degrees, about 50% higher than in a standard scramjet. China claims it has an operational hypersonic missile that could destroy US aircraft carriers. Hypersonic missiles, which can reach up to Mach 10, are expected to play a role in future conflicts. The missiles are also highly agile and reportedly can evade current missile defense systems. The US military is playing catch-up in the hypersonic missile race. The US doesn't currently have an operational hypersonic missile, but the Air Force recently conducted a successful test of its hypersonic air-breathing weapon concept, HAWC. The HAWC tests will be used to design future hypersonic vehicles. US military planners are undoubtedly carefully watching the development of China's fleet of hypersonic missiles.